So here we are in chapter 5 with my boy Ambush. And we're gonna see how he does as we go exploring.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
It's a little bit on the slow side, but I'm hoping that just means that he has a lot of power.
I will plant the seeds of doubt in these bags.
Alright, I guess those birds are gonna attack. Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. One swipe, you're dead. Come back here. 55 damage on a basic swipe. That's all. I'll take that. Nice little combo there. Ooh. All right. So far, so good. Hey, none of that. So we're just gonna have to use this dash attack, I think, to get around faster. What do we got here?
Huh, how are you?
Uh-oh, looks like a vulture battleship is heading our way.
Let's build an anti-vulture battle.
Alright, some robot helpers.
Good to go, Skylander. Pick the big metal bird.
3, 2, 1.
This is different. Oh, aim at you guys. Whoa, 3,000 damage. Yeah, I guess that's that'll do it. Can we use that again? That was fun. Guess not. All right, we'll finish the rest of you off. Hey, come back here. Keep running away from me. More of those lots of those jetpack vultures. They just won't sit still. Alright, that's just what I need. Level up. Let's hope now it comes soon. Little more confidence that I can finish these guys off. But I am gonna take some damage.
Hey, over here!
Just a minute. I have to take a picture. We want a picture of that giant crane, the bird-looking crane. There we go.
Green is supreme.
Take my little bonus.
Watch your step here, Skylander.
Off we go. These tippy platform things. This is that level I've actually seen in a lot of the demos that they were showing. So no parts of it. Don't know exactly how it goes. Don't know how it ends, I should say.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Ooh, treasure chest. Want that. Have to wait just a minute.
Splinter strike.
Get out of there. There you go. Try that again. Perfect. More baddies. Bring them. Is that a brawl and chain, except like a chicken guy? It's kind of weird. He doesn't know how to aim, so we're okay.
Level up.
My hit points soar like an eagle.
And come back here, little guy. Alright, I feel like, well, hopefully I can get some money out of this chest and we can get an upgrade. That's what he really needs, is some kind of upgrade.
Oh yeah!
I don't know. Oh, we might. Yep, we should be able to make it. Wow, there is a lot in that chest. Money just kept going.
My statistics are of course.
Alright, what's our first upgrade here? Briefly stand still to charge up your sword attack. That's kind of weird. Or we could get our third attack. Let's try that. Let's add a third attack in here. So that would be...
Oh, yeah!
Alright. It could come in handy. Knock some guys off course. So we earned ourselves a chest here for defeating all those bad guys there.
Ninja weapon.
Still have yet to actually create Imaginator in the game. I've been working with the Creator app a little bit. Take a nice level up here. Ooh, that was a big level up. Not complaining.
And experience balls.
All right. What do we got here? Is this a telescope? Nope. In the door? Nope. Guess we're just going up. That seems boring. Should be able to go in that building there. Totally.
Fire Skylanders are stronger here.
How about this one? This looks like a door. Nope.
Heads up, Skylander. A Vulture cargo ship is headed right this way. See? There it is. And it's loaded with supplies for an upcoming invasion. Or maybe the Vulture's annual chili cook-off. Either way, I say we smash those crates with a wrecking ball.
I'd say we can do that.
Restore power to the wrecking ball first.
Okay, if you say so. Alright. Oh. Time to take another picture. Hey, come back here. Yes. Picture of the giant ship we just came off of. Perfect.
Knowledge of mind, strength in body.
And let's try to turn on some power. Wow, that was a big maze there. Or block puzzle. Alright.
Skylanders are stronger here.
What are we doing this time? Alright, so we blocked. Are we trying to block these or unblock them? I never know. Alright, so. Oh, okay, so they create walls. So I'm gonna try to block them, I guess. Although if I... Oh, it's emanating from that one. Okay. That helps. Clears that one up. And then we should be able to get over here. Push this one out of whack. Or at least block one more. Perfect. Then... Ooh. Not really sure. Can go here and here. Maybe. And use this block to block that one. That looks good, right? Oh, I suppose I still need to get over here. There's a box back in the middle here. I think I can still push. That is now doing nothing. Yes. And do. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Perfect. That'll get me around the corner. Follow the coins. Coin paths are always a good sign.
Wisdom.
Collect our second treasure chest up here. Which actually means I should upgrade. Indeed. Again.
I have been well preserved myself.
Alright. So we'll go ahead and get this one because I like upgrading from the bottom most of the time. A third mark. Wow. That'll be interesting. Alright. So I got some food that I don't really need right now, but you gotta grab it because I'm gonna get out of here. Power up that crane.
Capital. Now see this control panel out here? Come and use it to start wrecking.
Yes, sir. Jet back, sir. Of course the bad guy showed up now. They weren't here before. But why not now? Or they're just gonna run away? Nope. They're calling for backup. Great. That's a big backup. Or a little backup. Or a little backup in a big chicken suit.
Squawk and awe.
Good thing I just upgraded and leveled up a couple levels. Let's see how this does. Ooh, I like that spin move though. Get out of here. Batter up. Come back here, little guy. Alright. I think we just have Big Bad left. Oh, no. We have reinforcements. Should know better than that by now. And I should also know to watch my Skylander's health. Alright, we're gonna try another new character for me. Starcast. So he's not gonna be level up either.
I have fallen from the sky to make your Imaginator stronger. Together, our powers will be astronomical. And for those who have chosen the path of ninja, I shall bestow unto them a secret technique.
Also my first ninja on the portal, so we'll unlock this secret technique for the ninjas. And we'll see what he can pull off with just some basic moves here. A lot of quick attacks, sound looks like. So far, so good. Staying alive. Don't get hit. Perfect. Leveling up even better. Get out of there. Nope. That's gonna take away a lot of health. Ooh, that could come in handy. Perfect.
Darkness there.
Well done, Starcast.
This way, Skylander.
Alright. So can I go in where they came out of? Yes, I can. I like to see that.
Stronger here.
Alright, so we got a little egg game here. We'll try that quick.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
It's my egg. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Oh, try again. They did not get that egg. Mine, all mine. Eggs. There we go. My eggs. Alright, so good chest for that. Gotta grab the food because it's here. Here's our troll radio.
Let's do this thing.
Loving that.
Bam!
Area is getting a little bit smaller, but still very simple minigame. I'll take it. Another chest added to the vault. Here's a free, almost freebie chest. I should have known better. Once again, our not so friendly snail. Trying to run away with my chest. Thankfully, it's a small enclosed space and doesn't have a lot of room to run.
New check. Set bar found.
Tiger. Interesting. All right, and we also have a game of Creation Clash, formerly known as Skystones. Not getting attacked by vultures. Want to play Creation Clash? So we'll play a quick game here. Usually don't take too long either. There's only 9 moves that can be made.
Wolf guy.
What can we do? This looks like a good corner piece.
Kinghead. Nice.
He doesn't. Yeah, he doesn't have any fours. Perfect.
Cool.
All right. Well then, that's a perfect middle piece, because he can't beat that.
Chaos! Got it!
Bad juju!
Another good corner piece.
Hit boss!
This is gonna be a cakewalk at this. Yeah.
Popsicle! Cool.
It's not gonna matter at this point. So, we'll just take, 5-4 victory, I believe. Perfect. Take that chest.
Way to go, Skylander. And hey, you're welcome to keep playing and playing some more, because there is no way I am heading out there where the vultures are. Nuh-uh.
I am a little interested to see if you get the same tiles every time, or if everybody gets the same tiles every time. I would play the game, the Creation Clash game, right here at this table. If you do get the same tiles, I think there's a definite way to win, but it's hard to say at this point, having only played it once and I haven't seen anybody else play. So, got another chest for beating all the baddies out here before.
New chest.
Don't forget to pick those up. And we can finally get around to using this wrecking ball.
Okay, Skylander, you're now in control of your very own wrecking ball. Use it wisely, my friend. More specifically, use it to knock the explosive crates overboard. As quickly as you can. This wrecking ball moves forward and backward for swinging, side to side for aiming, but not back.
So I only have a certain time to play around with this. But it looks fairly simple. Lost momentum. Is that gonna matter? Oh, there we go. Get some momentum back. Keep it moving. Speed that up.
Good job knocking off those crates. But
hey,
here comes some more enemies with more.
Not done.
Might as well knock them off too, right? Preferably before they can get those explosives to the opposite platform.
Get out of here. Alright, gotta knock him out into the water. There you go.
Bye bye, 30.
One more. Time it. Go. Perfect. 3 for 3. I like it. Nope. Round 2. A little bit faster.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Good sir, come back.
I regret it.
Alright. Next. 2 for 1. Oh, come on.
Beautiful, Skylar.
Nope, come back here.
Beautiful.
Thank you for pausing. Wonder if these guys change with the difficulty that you're playing on. That would be an interesting twist.
That is why you don't stand near crates when someone operates a wrecking ball.
Nope. Come on. You got this. Control. Back and forth. And
nope.
Wish could hit him on backswing. I think can only hit him going out. There we go. Thankfully, they move very slowly. Give you lots of breaks.
Well done. Now that the cargo area is all cleared, we can proceed to the main hangar, but I shall never forget our time together with the Wrecking Ball, Skylander.
not going to stick around and help me fight or grab this soul gem. Actually, this might be my soul gem.
Starcast soul gem.
Yeah. Starcast found his own soul gem. So let's give you a little preview.
Starcast.
Basically, he only gets better. Unfortunately, I don't have any sort of cash to upgrade. Ooh, he's got some range. Nice. We're gonna take advantage of that, definitely. Until he has a little more health to work with, we will definitely take advantage of range attacks. Although, those guys have a surprising amount of range for a giant ball and chain.
Level up. Things just took a dark turn.
It is always all right. Before the dawn. Any chance we can go back in here? Nope. By me. Riding the star. Perfect. Another quick mode of transportation as long as I don't fall off.
No idea why we made these platforms so hard to jump on. Skyman, this way.
No, we're going up this way. There's a shrine up here. And there's bad guys in the crates. Why do they put bad guys in the crates? Hello, sir. I have a giant star for you. Ooh. Jump, nice jump attack. Good for large crowds, I guess. Not so much the single guy, but
level up.
We'll take another level up.
Only a sensei of the quickshot class can open this shrine.
Alright, quickshot class. I think we might have one of those. Quickshots, we're looking at Tidepool and Dr. Crankcase. Well, we do in fact have Dr. Crankcase right here, so it's as good a time as any to pull him out.
Doctor is in! Somebody call a doctor? Well, I've got the prescription for all your imaginators! And I've got a PhD in teaching secret techniques to the Quickshot class!
Sounds good to me, Doctor.
Did somebody call a doctor?
Sky Chi power unlocked.
All right. So before we go off too far, let's check him out. He's got his dual pistol action here. No big surprise there. With some goo residue. Hopefully that does some damage. Then we got, ooh, spinning leg attack. All right. So two basic attacks. Very, very much Dr. Crankcase's style. So we'll check out what we can find for Dr. Crankcase to take care of.
Capital! You've made it to the main hangar, and more importantly, dun-dun-dun, the battleship! Somewhere on this glorious vessel is my lunch, and a whole lot more vultures. Let's find a way to get on board and take back control of the ship.
All right.
Senseis are stronger here.
Up ahead, we can see, I think that's just a level up experience orb up there. I was hoping it was a soul gem, but I don't think we're gonna get that lucky yet. But I did. Looks like there's carry down here. Oh, nope. Just more experience. But good way to. Wow.
Taking things to a new.
Go from level 1 to level 6 in no time at all. Alright. Hit the button. Get my elevator. And we'll be on our way.
Careful with these platforms. Just think of them as part of the challenge. Sorry, I don't have a spare jetpack.
Yeah, that would be useful, jetpack. Should always carry a spare. Oh. Crank, what's this for? For a secret area, of course. That's what I like to see. To a giant robot dragon. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, we gotta time that one a little better. Going up and going out. Ah, no. Alright, let's try that again. Time it. Going up. And over. Make the jump. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Coming up. Alright. Nope. There we go. Anything back here? Not yet. Still going across? Soul gem. All worth it.
Blaster Tron Soul Gem.
So here's a little preview of Blaster Tron.
Blaster Tron.
All right, quick level check here. We need one more chest, one frame, and one more soul gem. All right, let's see. Plenty of time there. Quick zapper back. And continue down what I have to assume is the main path. Yeah. Take it.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Hello, sir. We meet again. You lost your rider. Whoa. Yeah. That was not fun. Alright, Starcast, you come back and finish it off.
A shot in the.
Let him run into it. Get dizzy. Real nice and dizzy. Get a bunch of hits in. Watch out. Coming through. Perfect.
The stars have fallen on my enemy.
Victory ride on the star.
First thing we need to do to get the ship running again is to turn the engine on. Makes sense, right? And that all starts with moving these blocks into position so that they can power up the turbines. Then you'll want to flip the circuit breakers and the ship should be in ship shape. Try saying that 5 times fast.
Alright. We're gonna save Starcast in case we need him again later. And try out one more new guy tonight.
The Master of Mystery. Here's a riddle. Who can make all your imaginators stronger? Me!
Alright.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Take a dive down. probably should have checked out your attacks first. This little electric balls of... Whoa, that was... Okay. Okay, slowly catching on here. Ooh, you have a... Wait. Where'd Ghost Friend come from? Alright. I'm on board with that. Reminds me a little bit of Enigma. Alright, so we need to make a path here, looks like. And then, oh, I see. Our paths are marked in the floor. It's another gimme. Or is it? Oh, yep, nope, I see where we're going. Got it. We'll go up and around after this. Knock the top block off. Complete our path.
Now, onto the circuit breakers.
Not what I was going for. But that'll work. Alright, we're still good on food.
I'm no mathematician, but that just leaves one more to go.
Number two.
Excellent.
And off we go.
Now, back on deck. This way.
Yikes. That was close. And back upstairs. Elevator. Up, please.
So if we're going to actually fly the ship again, we'll want to unchain it from the hangar. And if we want to unchain it from the hangar, just unscrew the pin on this clamp. Hey, it worked!
Well, that was convenient.
Seems broken. Bonus!
Nope. Come back. Ah. There's my treasure chest. Is that enough to buy you an upgrade? Treasure chests, you they are. Yep. We're gonna get you an upgrade.
Most puzzling.
Alright, so. Yep, laser wave. A copycat, yes. Up to two copycats. We'll just go with that for now. I like copycats. Just make a tangled mess of web here with his yarn. Going to town.
Manticore!
Blast! The hangar doors are locked, which will make getting the ship out of here a little tricky. But I might just have a way to get them open. It's not exactly by the book, but desperate guacamole monster times call for desperate measures.
All right, finished collecting my experience here, because Miss Cat definitely needs it. Couple of parts from this chest.
New swashbuckler weapon.
And off we go.
Light, Skylander, a stronger here.
Watch out. Get him. Perfect.
So what you need to do, C, is load these turret shells into the main gun. That's how we're gonna get the doors open. Told you it wasn't by the book.
Level up.
Me, wow.
All right. Up we go. That was convenient.
Smashing! Now, pop the next shell in, and we should just about be ready for some blasting.
Got it.
Come out on deck and observe the fruits of your labor.
In and out and back and forth. Feels like there should be more hidden in here. But, alas, I don't think there is. So we'll head out right away.
Cover your ears, Skylander, if you have it. Well, that worked quite nicely, didn't it? Now we just need to remove all the clamps before this ship is ready to set sail again.
All right. Except for me. See what else we can find out here. So Mystic Cat's moves so far are... They're okay, but I definitely feel like I need more upgrades. Like these, I don't know, the simple yarn attacks, laser attacks, I feel like I don't have enough control over them. And so I need something I can control a little bit more or predict exactly how it's going to work. But I don't feel like I have that yet. Therefore, Mr. Cat's probably gonna die unless I pull him off. But we're gonna see if we can level. There we go. Level up. Keep him out here a little bit longer. Best I can do right now is keep those copycats coming. They're what's keeping me alive, really. Just a little bit more. Little bit more.
A spellbinding.
There we go.
Skyman!
Collect a chest here.
New head. Set bar bound.
This way.
No, you want me to go there, but. There's so many buttons to press. That's all it does. That's all my buttons do. Go up and down, left and right. Is that just to get the food? All right, I'm gonna do this in proper order. Suppose that'd be this way. Nope, not that.
This way.
No, this way. just get that. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm hoping for.
Are stronger here.
Much more worth it. Alright, so what's hiding in here? There's gotta be something good. It's a lever to pull. It's always a good thing, right? You should always pull levers and always press the big red buttons. Wait for me. Oh, that's my legendary frame out there. Got it. Not sure I can make that jump. Ah! Alright, we're gonna get it though. I found it. I want it. It's mine. Bring it here. There we go. It's even the knight frame. I have a knight. I think I may have killed him off in this level, but I have one. Up we go! That's where that goes. Alright. Back to pulling out bolts, disassembling a ship with these giant bolts.
Move aside!
So do I destroy the giant box that has the baddie in it? We need some experience, right? As long as it's just one bad guy, I can handle that, right? Yeah. Yeah, I can handle that. More buttons. Must press buttons. My button doesn't do anything. Why doesn't my button do anything? Sad day. We'll just finish disassembling the ship. Oh, we're going up now.
I suppose all that's left to do now is head to the bridge and fly this ship out of here. Oh yes, and suppose it goes without saying that I would still very much like to find my lunch at some point too.
Senseis are stronger here.
All right. Unfortunately, I... Oh, okay. We'll let you take a picture first. But then, I don't really trust you to... take care of that gong by yourself. You can actually be in this picture fine.
There is no riddle I cannot solve.
So we are going to swap out once again, bring back Starcast, and see how he can do in this gong battle. As I've learned in the past the hard way, gong battles must be completed by the same sensei that started them. If you try to switch in the middle, you're gonna fail. So here we go.
Only in darkness.
Starcast, what do you got? Take out the little guys first. Just too much clutter in a small space.
Superstar.
Get out of my way. Have some problems. Range time. Ah. Need more space. That's what we get in these gong battles, is tiny spaces, lots of guys. Need someone who can take them out fast or has really good crowd control. This is not gonna do, not gonna do. Need to either level up or take out a lot of them very quickly. Alright, we need to try it one more time. No, I can't use Starcast again. Shoot. I always forget about that. So, since I have him handy here, we'll jump back to steel-plated Hoodsicle. I know he's leveled up a little bit. We'll see if he can pull this off right now.
Sensei can strike the battle.
Actually, does he have any upgrades available? Sure, why not? All right, give it a shot. See what you got.
The gong tolls for thee.
Mentioned it last time I used Hoodsickle, but his jump attack is deadly. Jump and bam, 167. Love it.
A cut above the rest. Level up. Who keeps saying level up? Not that I'm complaining, mind you. New smasher weapon.
All right, so I'm assuming those those gong battles we'll be able to redo every time we replay a level, and could actually be a good way to help level up a character, I think. Haven't really tested them out too much, but
level up. This will give me,
I don't know how much precisely how much goods you get from them, but and how do I missing something? Did I have to jump up there right away? Did that button bring down both? Yes, it did. No getting sidetracked.
Okay, Skylander, you get to the main panel up there and regain control of the ship. Me, I'll be down in the galley, taking back what's mine.
I'll try, but I have a feeling someone's gonna show up.
I don't know what you fools are trying to accomplish by taking back this stupid battleship. But in any case, I summon the Purple Doomlander Knight of Cataclysm! Thought I was going to say Doom, didn't you?
Doomlander. Knight class.
Party with my wrath!
Eh?
All right, here we go. Fighting against the Knight class. See what we can do.
Oh! The
that seems like it was only about a quarter of his health. Usually, literally, that first break comes at about third.
This ridiculous sky loser.
Don't know if I'm just kind of slow today, or if there's gonna be an extra break in this fight. I can fight like you too. Walk around, jump, and attack. Huh, how about that? Ooh. Good shield.
You knocked off some of its gear.
Yeah, because this break is about halfway through. There's going to be an extra break, I think.
I'm starting to get really annoyed here, but hey, this is me, the new Chaos. being a lot more chill about everything and cranking this Doom loser's muscles up to 11! You know what would make this battle a lot more fun? Wrecking Ball!
No, that would not make it more fun. Delusional Chaos. Ooh, that was... Ho-ho-ho. Keep getting hit by that. Where's that Wrecking Ball? Bring it back here. I'll let your guy get hit by it again. Come here, guy. Come here. Oh, disappeared, really? Okay. There you go. Boom.
Lander defeated.
Level up.
I'm okay with that.
Level up.
I'm not going to lie here. That sucked. But this Doom Flounder was merely an appetizer. Something to distract you while the main course continues to destroy your precious Skylands. Good luck dealing with that.
All right. Guess we got our chest here. Looks like our typical post-Doomlander chest.
Night secret technique. New catchphrase. New catchphrase.
A lot of epic goods in here, though. We'll take it.
New headgear. New night weapon.
Alright. So we're not quite done.
We did it. While my lunch still remains at large, the battleship is under our control again. And I think it's ready to take on Chaos's latest monstrosity. Let us set sail for this beast. Tally-ho!
Level complete.
All right. Little checkup here. That level took, wow, longer than I anticipated. All right. We have story goals obviously completed, giving us 1 star. Otherwise, we wouldn't have gotten to the end of the level. Unfortunately, I did miss 1 soul gem. I'll have to go back and find that. I do not like missing collectibles, but we'll make up for it. Then we got everything. We lost a couple of lives during that one. It was definitely not the cleanest run I've ever had. But then our speed run, we knew we weren't going to make that from the beginning. This first run is all about exploration, trying to get my collectibles. Definitely not going to hit any speed runs. So that's all we have. That is level 5, Sky Fortress, I believe it was called. And I will see you next time for chapter 6.